This is Leadership Lessons This Week. I'm Jay Cleveland Payne, attempting to use my business degree and my business know-how in a manner that also satisfies my need to give commentary on news and current events. These are three lessons that leaders should have learned by watching things going on in the media for the week ending June the 6th, 2018. Lesson number one, actions, at least in some cases, still have consequences. Roseanne Barr fired off a racist tweet which got the revival of her sitcom canceled within hours of people seeing the tweet. The 100 or so people who staffed the production are now out of jobs without quick options since most shows currently in production are close to being fully staffed. The actions of Roseanne caused a serious reaction and serious consequences for many of those who had no power to deal with it. Lesson number two, when you screw up, apologize or fix it. The next day, Barr sort of apologized, but mostly blamed the side effects of Ambien, which the producer of that drug says does not have a side effect of racism, and her more famous co-workers who are already jumping ship, doing their best to distance themselves from the racist remarks from Roseanne Barr. And lesson number three, someone will use another's downfall for personal gain in ways you may not always expect. President Donald Trump, who of course lauded Barr's return to TV and then took credit for initial high ratings, used the apology given to the target of Barr's tweet by the ABC network to target Bob Iger, the CEO of Disney, asking why he didn't receive any apologies for all the mean things ABC has said about him, including the Brian Ross expose that was debunked, which got Brian Ross suspended for 6 full months. Those are three lessons that you may have picked up as a leader by watching the news for the past week. If I've missed anything of any importance, let me know by sending an email to jclevelandpayne@gmail.com. This has been Jay Cleveland Payne's Leadership Lessons This Week for the week ending June 16th, 2018.